B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, S, Y, E, S, Y, E. Now you see, I can say my ABCs.
Yes!
When I first started delivering the Meals on Wheels, communications was a problem. And since they started doing their English class, I've noticed there's more communications. It's good morning, how are you, you know, have a nice day. These things are noticeable changes that I've seen. I see happier people. I see a smile. First of all, I see some communications. A smile and it's a thank you, good morning. And those are precious to me.
This class, I never have any English class before, never. So I try to teach them not only the ABCD, that's a basic, and 1, 2, 3, 4, and good day, good morning, those are daily use. Say, they can communicate with the other residents here. And I heard after the class, they say good morning and thank you. They'd be very happy now. People don't look at each other as think they discriminate or think they look down on them. That's usually how they feel.
Seeing you here every Wednesday, studying every night here in the community room, sitting out front on the bench, singing the alphabet song. We're all very proud of you. We're very happy that we seem to be communicating a little better. Not all the way there yet, but we're getting there. We can smile and we can make eye contact, but congratulations, you did a wonderful job. Thank you.
Okay.